As rain falls on the Earth's surface, part of it seeps into the Earth, passing through porous layers of rock. This continues until water is trapped in layers of rocks to form aquifers. These layers are made of porous and permeable rocks, which means that water can pass through them. Often, people think aquifers are extremely large, continuous underground pools. And while this is true for some, aquifers can actually range in size from microscopic to very large caverns.